Molly, you're a wraith, a living person who has literally given up the ghost.
Your body's alive, but no one's home.
What is life? Is it nothing more than the endless search for a cutie mark? And what is a cutie mark but a constant reminder that we're all only one bugbear attack away from oblivion? And what of the poor gator, flank forever blank, destined to an existential swim down the river of life to an unknowable destiny?
That's creepy.